here's day two of week one. I really was not trying to work out, but I did it for you all. I told you all that I'll post a video. I'll give you guys what you want. So I hope you all enjoyed. This video is working more so on the chest and abs. Some of the exercises, it was my first time doing, so I may look a little off. I apologize for that, but do everything to your convenience. If you need to take a break, take a break.
I'm joined by Tuanisha Terry of the USA, one of the favorites going into the women's 100 meters, and today you showed that you can do it.
Woo! Y'all ain't know her, right?
Love that on that beat.
Let's go!
No masterpiece. Hey. 10 bad babs and they after me.
Bad.
One bad bad look like a masterpiece. Looking for a dunk like an athlete. Big drip, what you call it?
Big drip.
Ice chain, peeled water.
Ice.
You got the cab, but can't afford them.
Cash.
You got the bad, but can't afford them.
Give me the beat, I ride it like a jet ski. Hey.
Okay, you all, so you know we don't have access to a gym or anything, so you gotta make things work. What I'll be doing is tricep dips, supposed to be on a bench, but in this case, on a couch, and we got 12 of these. So if you're a beginner, maybe you might wanna start out like this, then you just gonna dip, come back up. Or if you maybe a little, you're not a beginner, you can do a little more, you can spread your legs out a little, dip, come up. Or if you've been working out for quite some time, you can go ahead, straighten your legs out, dip, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12. So now we have floor wipes. So with floor wipes, you can kind of hold on to something, hold over your head, you can hold on to something and just use that. Or like me, you can just place your hands flat on the floor, place your head flat on the floor as well. And you just wanna, like you wiping the floor. You're going to try to keep your feet to the floor as low as possible.
That you used to go up on Mulholland Drive and park
every night
and visualize seeing yourself as.
We got plank up down tricep. Then next we have elevated push-ups. So you know you want to take your shoes off, you put your shoes on your own couch. So for the push-ups, there is no specific rep, it's just to failure, to when you're done, when you tap out. So I'm not gonna tap out on camera for y'all, because then I'm not gonna be able to do the other exercises, but I'm gonna show you the gist. Elevate your feet, your arms parallel with your shoulders. So you're gonna inhale, so it'll feel like you're pulling your stomach down to the floor, but you're maintaining that arch. You're gonna hold your legs up. Remember, you wanna keep that arch. You don't wanna be too low or overarching. So for some people, you might wanna keep one hand there until you can maintain that arch, or you can just make sure you keep your stomach as if it's pulling towards the floor. You're gonna go down, back up.